My name is Angelo Zigarelli. I am the head of school at the Henry Viscardi School.
My name is John Polster, and I'm the instructional technology specialist and professional development coordinator at the Henry Viscardi School.
The Henry Viscardi School serves children with severe physical disabilities that often need life-sustaining treatment throughout the school day.
Most all of our students are in wheelchairs and have a variety of disabilities.
We are a school where we utilize technology to its fullest. So when you look at tech and the different types of courses and professional development that they offer, it really fits in perfectly with us. Some of the goals we have for the Henry Viscardi School is always to look at the teaching and learning process. When you look at Tech Online PD, it really eliminated some of the issues that we have.
Sometimes not finding enough time to do the professional development. Not all staff felt as if the PD was tailored for their exact needs. And so with Tech Online PD, we saw a nice variety of resources.
The draw for Tech Online, one, having the flexibility, having the accessibility to be able to do that in your living room, at school, after school, and it really just gave them ownership of their own professional development. Also, I think one of the big points now recently with the new requirements for the State Education Department as it relates to the CTLE course.
So that's given our staff more incentive to participate online more and earn those credits for their teaching credentials.
We are now able to offer a service for our staff.
Not only is our staff easily able to log in and find what they need, but from the administrator's platform, we're able to really take a look at that data and shape our professional development based on what we're seeing.
When you look at tech and the different types of courses and professional development that they offer, it really fits in perfectly with us. It equalizes the playing field to typically developing children, having the ability to utilize technology to enhance our instruction and our daily lessons.